was a baseball player in high school. Freshman year. I was a catcher, free athlete. And a friend was a right fielder. I think he caught two balls in 3 years. Okay, I gave up lacrosse. I skipped baseball, jumped into this. One of the greatest things ever happened to me. I'm really honored today. My high school football coach is here. So let's give him a hand. Mark Martel. An inspiration and somebody to inspire. This man was unbelievable. He had great teams, great precision. All the team that he coached always get together with him. We had a little luncheon in Comac. And anytime I'm down to Long Island, we all get together. And at the end, we sing the Swanica fight song. Okay? How many guys in here know the school fight song? Raise your hand. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? That's an inspiration in itself. All right. How many guys here know God Bless America? Very good. You three guys are from where? Poland? You raise your hand. Okay. Now, what you did today is amazing. Okay? You traveled to come here. You represent high schools and colleges throughout the eastern area. You are giving us a dimension that we really never had before. And we had great tryouts over the years, great players. But when I looked at the roster, and I see the credentials that you all have, it would be unbelievable to pick a team for this. Okay, for me, I would take you all right now, put you on two buses, take you up to Ithaca, New York. Be with me for the summer, enroll at Cornell. God, we'd be a powerhouse. Powerhouse. I love watching the defense, the goalies. Very, very difficult for goalies in a tryout camp. Okay, number one, you don't know your defense, and your defense is really trying to make themselves look better, and they're not thinking about you in the cage. It's a very, very difficult position. I think it's one of the hardest positions in athletics. We talk about hockey goalies. They play a goal, it's 4x4. Shots are coming up this way on the ice. Shots are across, coming 90 miles an hour. 3 feet away or 2 feet away. Big difference. So I give a lot of credit to the goaltenders that play that position. Now, getting set for the Irish team. We've been developing players over the years. I want you all to stay with this program in some capacity. When I graduated from high school, I had a Hall of Fame coach by the name of Bill Rich. And Friday night before graduation, he took all the seniors out. Took them all out. And we'd go to dinner, and after dinner, he would give some final comments. And one of the comments he made, and I'll never forget it, he said, fellas, wherever you go, become missionaries for lacrosse. Missionaries for lacrosse. So wherever you go, become a missionary. If you're in a neighborhood where you see young boys and young girls, you've got some extra lacrosse sticks, you give them to them. You give them to them. Teach them how to play this game. How to play. And that's how you all started. There are more youth programs now. Television is helping them coast to coast. But you people are the backbone. You people are the people that are going to get up and help continue to develop this sport. We were an amateur sport for many, many years. You get coverage in the newspapers. Somebody had to do something bad. Or that lacrosse player knocked over somebody, the lacrosse player drove a car through them. Building. That's no more. We're packing people into the stadiums. You're playing a great competition. To me, there's no school that's not, in my mind, a very important program. Give back to that program. If you graduated from college, you now become an alumnus. Give some money back to the program. Okay? Give something back. We've all received a lot, but give something back. Okay, it's been a long day. We're going to stay right on schedule. What time is it, John?
103.
So we're 3 minutes over schedule. Does anybody have any questions? Any at all? Okay, if you had a question, you would have won $50. Okay. I'm surprised. I'm surprised you're not aware of that. Dick, do you have any questions?
What's the name of your book?
Oh, baby. It's called It's Great to Be Here. Okay, and you want to buy a book that's for summer reading? Comes with crayons. Okay.
Old Spice.
Okay, you guys might enjoy it. And Old Spice. Okay, you guys might enjoy it. It's www.richiemoran.com. Okay.